What's up, fam? I got this message for
you. You! Stop!
Chicago's long criminal history. It didn't take Lucky Quinn long to see where the real money was.
I knew some, what you call mobsters, yes. I met a few in my time, and I guess I did get into some trouble. But young rebellious man doesn't.
And it was that rebellion that saw him cross paths with the law numerous times.
Do you know how I got my nickname? I was a young man here in Chicago. We'd finished busting a union run. We did a lot of those back then. We were ambushed. Attackers were firing directly at me, again and again. I marched right to him, shot him dead. And one of his bullets grazed my ear, the rest of the party was killed. I've been lucky ever since.
Remarkably, Quinn was acquitted of any charges due to a self-defense claim. We're going to take a quick break. Stay tuned.
Should I wash my hands?